Hey guys, I'm Kayla, and if you want to see, well, actually, if you can tell by the title of this video, this is how I do my eyeliner, the bomb.com eyeliner. Look at my slayage. Okay. And if you want to see how I did this eyeliner, you know what? Just go ahead and keep on watching, because I'm cute as hell. You know what's up? And I made this video because a whole bunch of people, they're just like, oh my god, your eyeliner is so perfect. How do you do it? And I'm just like, let me make a video real quick. And like, every time I go to school, not every time, but a lot of times when I do my makeup real good, they're like, oh my god, how do you get your eyeliner so perfect? It's right here in this video, girl. It's right here in this video. So go ahead and keep on watching, and you'll find out my ways so you can make your ways my ways, and our ways will match together, and our ways will make the world a better place, because your makeup won't be messed up. So keep on watching. Honestly, this is a cheap ass eyeliner, like money cheap, not like cheaply made. So what you want to start off by using is the Maybelline Master Precise eyeliner. And what this eyeliner is, it's a felt tip. It's not liquid, so it's not too hard, because this is like for somewhat beginners or whatever. I prefer, if you're a beginner, then start off with like a felt tip, because liquid, you can go overboard real easy. What I'm gonna like, okay, so also I'm gonna say something that y'all do not like to hear. This takes time. Like, you're not gonna get it right the first time. You might, if you're lucky, if you bless from the gods above. Basically, what you it just takes time. When you do eyeliner, you just wanna eyeball it. Make sure it's even on both sides. So what I'm gonna start doing is I'm going to basically, I need to like not talk when I do this, cause I'm gonna mess up. But just watch. So right there, I just picked an angle that I want my eyeliner to go at. So I picked an angle and it's not that dark. So I'm gonna go over it again lightly so I don't mess it up, and I'm gonna fill that in. H-Town got me feeling so throw. H-Town got me feeling so throw. Rob paint and we sip, can you fold? H-Town got me feeling so throw. Spit fire in the world so cold. Now that we have a dark wing, what we're gonna do right here is I'm gonna take it from about like the inner part of my eye and I'm just gonna drag it out. And then I'm going to basically connect this and then the part that I just drew, and I'm going to connect it and make it look like it's all seamless. Make sure there's no bumps or shit in it, because you don't want that. And then that part right there, you just fill that in. Alright, so see, there's one eye. Looks real bomb. And basically, oh, also, I didn't get that little inner part. You want to get that inner part if you want to. I just like it because it frames my eyes a whole bunch better. So you like that. And then right here, you just want to eyeball it. Just eyeball it. You can take as long as you want to do it. But basically, you look at this angle and you try to mock that angle that you did right there. Hold up, let's see if I can turn on this and do it so I can show you. And then oftentimes when you mess up, you can like draw like a different way. I don't know if I'm explaining this right, but you can draw like a different way, like down or up, depending on how you messed up, and you can still make it look even. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, say if this one was too high, I would just draw lower at the bottom of it and make it look like it's being dragged down a little bit, so it'll be even to that side. Connect it. Basically, there's a couple steps. So you draw the wing, the angle, draw like a little, okay, so it's like a drawbridge. Okay, think of it as a drawbridge. The bridge is going up, so you want to draw up. And then here's the road that you go, and say if you ran your car into the water, it'll go whee and fly all the way over, right? So what you're going to do, you're going to draw when the bridge is going up. And then just think of it as like a little story and just make the story perfect. So bridge is going up. You have a little, the road going to the bridge right here. It goes up like that, like a little drawbridge. And then here's the road that goes to the drawbridge. And then you don't want no potholes in there, because you're going to fly your car off the bridge, right? So what you're going to do, make sure there's no damn bumps in it, because you don't want your car driving off the bridge. Get that inner corner, because say like there's a little expansion joint right there. You want to make sure that it's good.
And then fill it in. Then puff my eye a little bit.
Then make it black as hell. And then obviously you're gonna want mascara to make it really pop like a bitch. And basically what this mascara is, this is the flowers that you see on the road to make it all look real pretty. So let's put our flowers on the road. I don't really want to do false lashes because I love the look that this gives. So let's put our flowers down. Okay, so there you have it. You got your drawbridge, and then you got your road, and then the flowers. Okay, so thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, go ahead and give this a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, you like who I am, like my personality, go ahead and subscribe. Oh my god, girl. So when you subscribe, make sure to turn on those post notifications so you get notifications every time that I be posting a video so you can see more of me and more of my slayage right now. Look at this weave. Woo! Okay. And then comment videos that you want me to make. And if you don't have me on Instagram, it's caylajosephinee, K with a C, C-A-Y-L-A-J-O-S-E-P-H-I-N-E. I'm so cute on there. I post the glow pictures. If you don't have me on Snapchat, I'm funny as hell. Same thing as my it's the same thing as my Instagram, caylajosephinee, K with a C, C-A-Y-L-A-J-O-S-E-P-H-I-N-E. And I add everybody back on there if you want to know. And then, look how long this is. Look how long. Woo! Okay. Anyways, eyeliner, not here. If you want to contact me in any way to ask me a couple questions or a sponsorship for anything, you can reach me at caylajosephinee with two E's at gmail.com. It's going to be linked down in my description box below. I'm Kayla, and I hope that your day was as beautiful as you are. And have a good day. Bye.